guys, it's Fisher Wedding here, and we're back with another video. Recorded a video the day before yesterday. I think it was yesterday, actually, but... Well, today we are starting up a new gaming series. And here later today, I may finish the Kirby Star Allies series, maybe today? I don't know. It's a decision I have to make, but this is the best game ever. If you played this on Switch, let me know. And if you've already played this, this music is familiar. Not that. Let's go. So guys, today, we're going to be playing a game And if you've played this before, you'll recognize this music. This is the best music in history. I'm gonna go check how good the angle is of the video. Oh crap. Okay, guys. So you're back in old classic. I used to play this like 2 years ago, so don't mind if I'm rusty. Doing downloadable content and versus mode later. Let's go to an empty file. I've started on that one, but I don't know what that is.
Okay.
Here's a washing machine. And there it is. The holy washing machine.
Woo-hoo!
Yoshi, Luigi, Mario, Peach, and Toad. Statue of Peach holding a star. Now the washing machine comes in. Start soaking up tons of clothes. Your castle, hey, I am your forecaster. Exploding fishery. Today we have a chance of a giant portal soaking up everybody. Hell, we're back to the basics.
I'm back to the basics, actually.
I've nearly beaten the game because I got it before YouTube, before I started YouTube. So, yeah. Why do I have ears? He's about to turn into a baby, ready? Well, I hope you're happy.
Whoa!
I just received a message. Fearless people who bravely, intelligence, compassion stand as a beacon of hope for us all. If my timing is correct, you are in dire need of help. Please open the attachments to this message, and their receipt is most auspicious. I assure you. Sign your biggest fan. Open the weapons! Wow, when that email said attachments, I thought it was talking about cat videos or something. So, are you guys ready to fight back?
Learning the basics. I've already learned the basics.
What for you guys?
I'm good.
Careful now. My sensors detect two enemies on the battlefield. One is hiding behind partial cover, so chance to hit it is 50%. The other one is cut in the open, giving you a 100% chance to hit it. You can cycle through the targets with left stick, press A to shoot the selected target. Lightning Shark! Sword Star! Battle leader! One out of one turn is taken! Some more coins. Later in the game, you can actually buy blasters. Back to the basics. You want it over here. Blast with the lightning shark. 26 damage. Good. Move him over here undercover. Nearly kill him. Boo, you went outside. Over here. Your percent chance, I failed myself. Now the enemy's turn. Right, peek up here. Kill him. Good. He got him down. Mario needs to move over here. Hop from there to here. Then he needs to take his lightning shark and deal some damage. He can move over here and get him with a dwarf star. Now we have a victory. 2 out of 4 turns. To heal. Okay. So we got 418 coins.
We got 400 coins for that victory.
That's so sick.
I recognize this block from the basement. I hope they are more actually sound after the super merge, but I don't doubt it. A very annoying camera angle. Go into that area. These boxes. You got how you get artwork and music and all that extra stuff. You don't know? Golden boxes. Oh yeah, you can also get blasters from those boxes, which is really, really, really good. If you go to the cube world where you have to move around cubes, that's good. I think that's where the super merge is. There in the sky, see that? It began in the moment the rabbits teleported into the Mushroom Kingdom. The energy we seen floating upwards after we defeated an enemy. I wonder. All the more reason to catch that rabbit with the super merge headset. He's in the sky. He's in the key to stopping this. I'm sure of it. Sorry, I read that wrong. He's not in the sky. Now I got a golden box. And a chance to get weapons. We got a weapon! Rumblebee! We already have Rumblebee! Rumblebee is like, if you don't know, I've played this before. I'm in world 4 and I have a chance at one-shotting enemies in world 4. And if you don't know, world 4 is actually the last world in the game. So there's no more content after world 4. Other than downloadable content and crap like that. But there's no main story. Check it out. Well, you could actually check it out in a long time. Eventually, Vico tells us that we can buy stuff. Let's buy stuff. Because Rumblebee is actually what I use today. The reason why I want to collect coins is because, you can get weapons with coins. Coins are the currency in this game. And I unlock the cannon. I'm exploring. We are fighting here soon. Garden Ziggies are gonna be new. Don't worry guys, Garden Ziggies are coming. Something to make us not war. Is that what I think it is? Yes, this is it! Thanks for the Mushroom Kingdom Star Cup.
things to win, but the record is 4. So it says eventually winning the game, I think. Why did you do that?
After that strange creature with the headset got here, those guys have been nothing but bad news. I assure you these rabbits are not like their colleagues. Colleagues or something like that. Oh well, if you can stop him, I'll happily reward you. He's zapping his beefer left and right turns them real nasty. I don't suppose you can come up to help us. Sorry folks, but it's time this sunflower took things underground.
Feels good to have our first episode.
Garden Ziggy.
They have dashing.
Dear Beepo, if one is to prevail, one must practice. Please sharpen your movement skills so you can turn those tables on those rabbits. On those rascally rabbits. I've just uploaded a few suggestions to help your guide your team in the next battle. Quick! Signed, your biggest fan. It's good content here. You can deal damage while on the move by performing a dash. Select a cell with an enemy and press A. Also, you can cover more ground with a team jump. Select a cell with any ally, then press A. How about an epic combo? After you dash, an enemy perform a team jump with an ally. And we'll see how good the content is. Okay, it's running all right. Oh, we need to switch to him. Move him undercover. We're gonna 4-star him. Doing a lot of damage. Mario, dash through him. Back here, team jump. Land right here. I did 32, good. That should kill him. Jump off a rabbit. Oh, I forgot double jump. I haven't gotten it yet. That's something with Luigi. And I just completed this in one turn, baby. Oh, there's one enemy. Idiot.
damage. Now that was sick. He's dead. Two turns out of four. Perfect. You lost no one, you can lose teammates in this battle, so it's risky. Probably boosted that one. 26 minutes. This one leads to it, I think. Yep. Oh, that's a box over there. A box and a coin. A box and a coin. Good. Walk back into the battlefield and let's go back and let's hit here and let's shoot. We only need 9 more coins, so we have 500. If you don't know, instead of getting lives, all you get is coins. But coins are good, like really good. Cause you don't stay with this basic blaster because most people in World 4 do about like 185 damage to you about that. They do a lot of damage. And you don't do damage. I like extra healthy. Just a cheat. It's time to pull together everything you've learned so far. Attack, movement, team jump, dash, don't forget about cover. You can also switch heroes using L and R and between attack and move using DL and ZR, do your best. Oh yeah. Not there. Fifty percent. Slide to him. Jump with him. Hide under cover. Shoot in. 3-4. Jump on her. Luigi's overpowered. Slide. Kill him, I guess. Jump off of Mario. And land right here. Slide, kill him, jump over here. Hurt him really badly. Da-da-da-da! Slide. much easy. Cover's about to break. I can get around here. Ooh, 28, that's pretty good. Congratulations. wish I'm in this one.
Read that.
Okay, so it was saving. So guys, that is going to be it for this episode. Hope you guys really, really enjoyed. And peace out.